This could be dangerous if he's not careful. And it's fallen for Ronaldo.